Grab a bucket, grab some rags, grab a duster and some bags. Grab a cleaner, of course, a bin and a vacuum. Let's begin. Hi everyone, this is Melanie and welcome to my Spring Clean Challenge 2021. I will be posting 23 cleaning prompts Monday through Friday starting March 1st to March 31st to encourage spring cleaning our crafty spaces, tackling those things we often put off doing. Prompts generally should take less than 15 minutes to complete, but there may be a couple that take longer and some that take less. Of course, if you're in the groove and have some momentum going, continue cleaning while you're in the zone. There are a few prompts that will repeat because, let's face it, some are going to require a little more work. I will try and keep the prompts somewhat generic to accommodate the different crafting spaces out there, but feel free to make the prompts work for you and your needs. If the prompt is completely not applicable to your craft space, but you can apply it elsewhere in your home, I'm cool with that too. There'll be additional content and a bonus over on my Facebook group, An Organized Crafted Life. Please check that out if you're interested. And if Facebook is not your jam, no worries. Leave a comment below the respective videos letting me know what you tackled. Monday, March 1st will be the first prompt, so gather your cleaning supplies and check back here on my channel for the first prompt. Rest up, and I'll see you then.